such an important part, and Taves won the initial draw, and Hawks had a couple of good chances.
Centering pass, Kane right in, he scores! Panarin gave Kane a close and breakaway! It's 3-0!
We've talked about the exits out of the zone for the Hawks here tonight, and they've been so sharp. On a power play, so important to have good entries. Panarin to Kane. And still can't believe how deep in the net Louis Domingue is. When you're deep in a net like that and you're a shooter, you see everything. If the goaltender is out on top of the blue paint, you don't see anything.